problem.
What I need, I think, is a more wholesome life.
How do I get a more wholesome life? I don't know.
So, one of the first things one must do in order to be wholesome is, of course, be pretty. I put on mascara. That's as far as I'm gonna go. But I didn't know what to do. So I lay on my floor and I thought about it and I wondered, how can I have a more wholesome life? But then I got bored, so I went on Twitter. Except the thing about Twitter is that it's full of terrible, terrible people taking too many hot takes. So I left Twitter and I decided to go on Instagram, where everything good and good for the world happens. There I saw all kinds of wholesome people. I saw a lot of hot ladies, some celebrities, and some people in some weird costumes. But then I saw a picture. Oh my gosh, a beautiful cup of tea. How wholesome, fall-like, with a sweater and some dark wood. So I have wood, and I have my own cup. So I decided to take it out and make myself a cup of tea.
This is the thing. I have a big problem. And my problem is that I have so much to read. Like, literally, it's probably I have like 1,000 pages to read. Sorry, something in my throat. Not COVID. See these books? These are not all of them. These are just the books I have to read, or at least somewhat read, for one of my classes. They're all on the same topic. I got out every book the school library has on the deportation of Crimean Tartars. When you go to the library, right now, at Emory, if you want to read a book about this subject, you can't, because I have all of them. And by Friday, it is Tuesday right now, I need to have a 20-page paper, at least a draft of a 20-page paper, written on this subject, and I have read none of these books.
But now,
please don't worry, there's more. We also got this bad boy here. This shit says Faulkner. There's 4 books in this one big book. Luckily, I only have to read one of them. It's The Sound and the Fury, which I don't like. I've read a bit of it, and I have not read the rest of it, but I am in an English class, and I was supposed to have finished it about a week and a half ago. Haven't done that. We actually took a quiz on this, but I somehow did fine on the quiz by literally just attending class and then taking the quiz. So I didn't even like need spark notes, which is interesting. Anyway, I should finish this, but there's like 200 pages of it, and I don't like this book, so we'll see if that happens. Also, we got online reading to do. So the same history class that I have to read all of the Crimea books about, I have about 200 pages of reading to do in 2 days. I'm standing on the couch. And then finally, I have another book to read. Also for the English class, the book that is actually due. It's called White Noise. Don't even know what it's about. But the thing is, I did take it out from the library. It's on reserve there, so I have to go get it. So I'm gonna go get that book. That's almost everything I have to read, except I also have to read this one Spanish article. It's just for my Spanish class. It's like 20 pages in Spanish, whatever. Not a real book. Thank you to my professor for that one. Okay, so I'm gonna go to the library, not the school library, the public library, because the school library has no fiction, like literally does not have fiction. And because this is for a novel class that I have to go to this for this one English class that I have to get White Noise for,
school library doesn't have it, which is really annoying. They want us to buy these books, but I don't get scammed because I'm not an idiot and I know how to use my public resources. So I think that the walk there, I'm trying to think how long it's gonna be. It's half a mile up the big hill when you go straight. I'm gonna give it 1 mile on the dot estimation. Could be like a 0.9 situation. We're gonna find out. I could drive, but it's a nice day, and as we've established, I don't actually want to read a lot of these books. Those dumpsters there. I have stolen things out of those dumpsters in the past. Yes, that's disgusting, but also I have very limited funds, so. There was an old woman walking her dog who was just watching me talk about how I stole things out of the dumpsters back there. Oh no, she's gone. You can't see her behind me. She gave me a very weird look. We made it. Let's see how far it was. I was correct. It was 1.14 miles. Damn though, do I know my mileage or what? Okay, there is a pandemic, the mask. Ah. And now we enter.
I thought you said, could you kill yourself?
Oh no,
I think so.
I'm definitely not interested in doing that.
Please get close, okay, we're taking temperature.
Normal temperature. Cool. Okay. I'm having a problem. I should leave my mask on. I'm having a problem in that now I'm surrounded by all these books and I want to get them out, but I have so many others I have to read, so we're not going to. Okay, so I got the books from the on hold thing, but I wasn't sure if I actually have to check them out, because at my library in Maryland you don't, but I think here you do. So yeah, I spied on some people and this lady did have to, so haha. Okay, high key struggled there. So the last time I actually put books on hold to pick up at this library, it was like still like high pandemic lockdown, and you didn't have to check the books out. They would just put them in like out in the front. And so I like literally forgot how to check out books that were put on hold. And then since then, I've never like put anything on hold. I've always just like come and gotten out some random books. So yeah, I'm an idiot. I don't know how to use libraries apparently. It took me so long to figure out how to do that, and it was the self-checkout too. I should have just asked someone to do it for me because dumb, but whatever. This is the motto of me though. Avoid social interaction at all costs. This is what I do at the grocery store too. If like the line for the self-checkout is so long and the line for the rest of them is like not that long, I'll still wait in the line for the self-checkout. What's up with that? Why am I afraid? I hate calling CVS. What if CVS doesn't have what I need? I don't know. I'll just go to CVS anyway. Fuck. Love this park. It's so pretty. You can see all the fall colors. So I'm gonna just sit in it. They've got some nice benches. One of the things that I just got from the library and is now in my backpack, I have to read for like tomorrow. So gonna do that. It's not like the whole book, just like some of it. That's white noise. Still literally have no idea what this book is about. But I don't know, maybe it'll be good. We're gonna find out. All right, I like these benches. We're going for these benches. Let's see. Got some old people over there chatting. Very nice. Nice views, some red trees. Someone just parked there. I don't know, what is that? It's like a Honda, but it looks like a Subaru or something. I don't know, spying. I shouldn't film random people. All right, so. It appears that I have to read chapters 1 through 13 of this book, so we're gonna see how many pages that is. I'm guessing short chapters. If not, FML. Okay, I did some inventory. Seems like the book. The book is 310 pages right here. So, yeah, I don't know. I haven't really looked in. Let's see where chapter 13 is. Wow, okay. 1 through 13. Short chapters. I was right. All right, so the book starts on chapter two, or on page 2 for whatever reason, and then I have to get to page 60. So, not so bad, 58 pages. I can do that. I am an educated person. Cool. I actually shouldn't complain. The book might be good. We're gonna find out. All right, read a bit of that. Now I'm gonna walk home. I am leaving because I'm cold. I didn't really plan to sit, so it's like 64 degrees outside, and I would have brought my another jacket if I had known I was gonna sit, because I am dressed for walking. So, I don't know. I'm just doing my best, but I'm cold now, so I'm going home. I'll hang out inside or put a jacket on or something.